And the reality is that we need to think like that as B2B professionals. And as marketers and business professionals, we should be looking for the highest leverage activities to get the most ROI. And the reality is that using these types of channels, regardless of how they show up in your attribution model, these types of things drive the highest impact for B2B buyers today when we look at revenue and ROI.